On the incline bench press, be sure you don't allow your elbows to flare out like this, which can increase the risk of a shoulder injury. Also, don't lower the bar too high on the chest like this. Instead, tuck your elbows in to form about a 30 to 60 degree angle with your torso and lower the bar to your lower chest. With your shoulder blades pulled back and your chest pushed out, focus on using your pecs to push the bar up. You'll feel this more in the upper chest.